Come clean.
Stop pretending. Shit.
Hump beats.
Rethink the life that you live. Understand it's way more blessed to give. But this world we live in teach the opposite. I hope you get it for you niggas see the consequence. I lost my sense of my damn direction. Left the church and ever since I've been finessed. Yeah, nigga. I admit it. I have addiction for this fast life and fucking women. As I roll my weed up, get lifted. Wonder if I stay the same, would I be different? Would I be different? Ask myself all the time, would I be different? But since born past, that shit broke my heart. All the time I'm on these beats, I always leak my heart. These niggas out here, they talking about they understand me. You niggas don't understand me, acting like you family. You niggas ain't family. You niggas more like frenemies. That means you claim you friends with me, but you niggas pretend to me. There's only two options in life, is do or die. I forever tell the truth, cause all these niggas lie. Niggas saying that I changed up, cause I went and got my change up. But ain't you supposed to change up once you get your fucking change up? Bruh, why the fuck would I stay the same? I'm tired of being played, but ain't tired of the game. Especially when I'm the MVP up in the state. Don't try to be better than your comp, just be different. These niggas wanna start it, but they can't ever finish. G up.
That's God, nigga.
It's God.
God.